Look at this big fucking Viking Healy. Fucking boss you, mate. I'd love to look like you, you know. Fucking sexy bastard with your tattoos and all that. Yeah, man. Bet you fucking just fucking... What do you do, mate? Just in a band or something? What do you do, mate?
Viking.
Dry liner?
Yeah.
Oh. What's that, like plasterboard, is it? Why are you calling it dry liner? You're not a fucking medical, mate.
Not qualified plaster, that.
All right, mate, who the fuck asked you? I'm talking to this guy here. Lee, fucking stab him. Fucking monkey tree all over the place. Sorry, mate, what's your name, Viking?
Kieran.
Kieran, you're right, Kieran. Is this Mrs. Kieran, is it? Yeah. Oh, you're tiny as well. That must kill that. Are you all right? Has he just picked you up and carried you home?
Gary, you are Kieran's now. Come with me in boat.
Where are you from, Kieran?
Nottingham.
From Nottingham, is he? Just down for this, are you? Beautiful times, mate. You got a little hotel in there? Yes, mate. Where are you staying? Got a nice one? Where?
Malmaison.
The Malmaison? Fancy that, you know, Kieran. Yes, mate. That's nice, that. What do you do?
Me.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, you're the fucking pet. Got a little bit of a lazy eye, but there's no fucking... You work for the NHS and admin? Ah, oh, well, then, mate, that's boss, that, you know. How long have you been together for?
2.5 years.
2.5 years in, going all right, yeah? The little pad together, isn't it? Yeah? Oh, flying and that's lovely, that, isn't it? Oh, little kid, you get married and that, little kiddies and that? Nah, they're like, Kieran. What's going on? And you're like, nah. Where'd you meet? I love all this. I love, you know.
Through her mate.
What, through her mate? Were you shagging a mate with you? You dirty bitch. Well, I see you got like set up on a little blind date and that, did you? Oh, old school, that's lovely that, isn't it? Oh, where'd you go on your first little date?
About
10 years ago. 2.5 years you've been together? It took you 7.5 years to ask it out. There's fucking holes in your story here, Kieran, you know. Lee, you fucking feeling this here? I'm gonna have to get Lee to fucking question you in a minute. What the fuck's going on here, Kieran? You were shagging her mate, weren't you, you fucking rat? And now you realise you're on camera and her mate might see it, and now you fucking look like a bit of a knobhead. You're honourable, you, Kieran. So you met 10 years ago, but you didn't go on a date for like 7.5 years. You just followed her. What, were you seeing someone else or somewhere? Yeah. Nah, yeah, you were. You said yeah, and you said no. What the fuck's going on here? Some fucking sketchy shit going on here, though. And I'm not fucking happy about it, mate. Monkey tree, what you reckon on this kid? Fucking sketchy stuff, this, innit? I'm not fucking standing up, mate. It's crooked like a fucking monkey tree branch, this story, innit? Lee, follow him later. You know where he's staying? What room you're in? What fucking room you're in, mate? Look at you going, don't tell him like he's gonna tell me. You fucking knobhead. like me and Lee are really gonna turn up with the fucking Malmaison. What are you fucking messing with, Ian?